Don't you just love the music? Ding, ding, ding. Thank you. get this show on the road. Just to say I haven't played it all. I have to... Shall we read it all together? Please read... No. Adjust the slider until the eye is barely visible. What eye? Oh, always look high, Daniel-san. Well, barely visible. Don't want it to be too dark. New game. Super hyped to be playing this game. Oh my gosh. Anyone getting PT vibes from this? Last time, you're in for a treat to see how fast I do this. Whee! Squid. What should we call our little friend? Boxman! Like Duffman. So far, so good. Nothing seems to be different. Let's jump over this. There. It says here. Oh. Okay, let's push it over then. Come on, you. Yo. I mean, this must be an ugly kid. Sorry if the volume's a little bit low. I have children going to sleep right now. Nearly got me there. so far. We are blitzing through this. Yeah, I see you. So pretty. Yeah, very Limbo-esque. You haven't played Limbo? Play Limbo. Oh, trophies, eh? Davy Crockett. Spooky sounds. Let's play with a rubber band ball. With them. I got you. Can I take your nose? I got your nose. Oh, someone got her nose already. Kid, your eyes hanging out, kid. Okay. Run away. I help you. So I can see. Give me a boost up. Hello, lady. Can I have your arm? Yummy. Pop it, lock it, put it in your pocket. Oh, come back, come back. Oh. I want to give him a cuddle. Let me give you a cuddle. Stupid, what are you doing? Come to me, my friend. Can I get in the suitcase? Come on, give me a cuddle. Come on. Can I not get him out? Okay, bye bye. Ain't nobody got time for that. Sure, that wasn't in the demo. Come on, baby, let's go. Who's locks the door and puts the key in the loft. What an idiot. Should see our friend in a minute. I can hear him ripping it up. Oh. Good catch. Let's go.
Titanic. Now we surf. Shark fin. Shark brain. Now we have full beach. Come on. Alright, can we run? Oh, someone's there. Hello? Trophies. Well, here's what happened to the chick in Nightmare on Elm Street. Streets in downtown. Bitter, bitter. Looks like everyone's fallen out of their clothes. This is Mardi Gras. Maybe everyone's just naked. Maybe we're gonna find loads of monsters that are naked. Spooky TV's on strings. It's a Spider-Man making a grab for loads of TVs. I'll get you, Spider-Man. Help me, give me a boost. Umfa? Right, puzzle piece. I know a puzzle piece when I see one. It's quite dark. Over here. Are we running over, jumping over? Good catch, kid. Run. Might you have anything where you are? Disappearing. I guess we'll find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. David Crockett hat. Seems better. Yeah. Here we go. Hello? Is anybody around? Oh, let's play basketball. Push! Push from this side. Oh, front maybe. Come on, help me. good. Oh. Spooky. I don't like it. I run it the other side. Come on. I don't know if I have the patience for this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope, I don't have patience for this. Right, let's go. Climb the riggins. Who wants to go into a spooky school? Oh, she's pretty. Something's on fire. Someone's been lying, their pants are on fire, huh? Everywhere. Okay, coffin. Okay, let's give me Okay, super confused now. Maybe we can smash something into that picture. What's this? Make a racket, maybe they'll come out then.
I don't know what to do.
Jumping up. Come on, give me a bunk up. Come on. Give me a bunk up. Come on. Took ages. Gee, you've caught me in a very, I felt like 20 minutes, I was stuck on like a little puzzle, and it was just the easiest thing ever. Where's my guy? Can I go through here? Nope. Can I go through here? Scary things yet, but there could be some scary things gonna happen because we're in a school and the lights are out. Claire's got Mean Girls going. is it a notebook? Fantastic. Love the notebook. Okay. Let's be nice and sensible about this. We got a floorboard. Bottle of Jack Daniels. Okay. It's a big book. Baby shoe. Okay. I'm gonna hit you. Oh, why is the camera panning out? Hell is that? Okay, let's find the weapons now. That's the butt. I'm going for it. I had a supply teacher like this once. I'm going for it. No, I'm not. don't know what happens if she sees me. There's the key. I died. Guess it doesn't matter. What happens if she sees me? Let's get up here and then get down again. Is she gonna come and try and find me? Oh, this way. Whoops. Stretchy action right there from somewhere else. Okay, I've got a key and I've got the secret. Where am I? Oh shit. Oh my god. This is so crazy. Strongly worded letter to the school principal. We'll call her Mrs. Neckbitch. Hello? Conehead. Conehead? Straight past him. Turn head. Ah, loser. Oh. Okay, now let's go over here. Come on, crank your head up and watch. Oh. There was me thinking he wouldn't be able to get me. After this little bit. Oh boy, come get me. Okay. Thank you. find our friend again. I'm pulling that. Shit. Well, that was mighty scary. Okay. We're going to leave it there. thanks for that quick watch. I'll try and squeeze one in tomorrow. But on that note, I'm going to have little nightmares tonight. Two of them. Ciao, bella, 99.